me what the problem is with the world and all the people in it. 'Cause I've been hearing stories about the end of the world, but I'm in love with a girl and I don't wanna leave her. And the television screams such hideous things. They're talking about the war on the radio. They say the whole thing's gonna blow and we will all be left alone. And we'll be dead, we won't know what hit us. Jesus, Jesus, if you're up there, won't you hear me? 'Cause I've been wondering if you're listening for quite a while. Jesus, Jesus, it's such a pretty place we live in, and I know we fucked it up, please be kind. Don't let us go out like the dinosaurs, or blown to bits in a third world war. There are 100 different things I'd still like to do. I'd like to climb to the top of the Eiffel Tower, look up from the ground at a meteor shower, and maybe even raise a family. Jesus, Jesus, there are those that say they love you, but they've treated me so damn mean. I know you said forgive them, for they know not what they do, but sometimes I think they do, and I think about you. Children burn as well. What about the Muslims and the gays and the unwed mothers? What about me and all my friends? Are we all sinners if we sin? Does it even matter in the end if we're unhappy? Maybe we can meet for coffee.